in the professional wrestling capital of the world. And now, it's with great pleasure we welcome you to the very first edition of TV5 Power Pro Wrestling.
Oh my goodness! Yeah! Hello everybody, Dave Brown with Corey Macklin. We are live in the studios at WMC TV5 with Power Pro Wrestling, and it's underway. Inaugural event here today.
Oh my goodness, Brother Dave, let me tell you, you have not called a friend. Pick up the phone and tell them right now to tune in to TV5 Power Pro Wrestling right here today in our studio for our very first time. We're going to see the Universal Heartthrob Austin Idol. He's going to be right here today as we are live right here in the studios of TV5. Billy Joe Travis, hopefully he won't do a concert today.
Oh, I hope not.
He's always unpredictable, but he's going to be here. We got a Young Guns 8-man tag team match as well. It is going to be a big day.
And that's not all. Everybody's wanted to be a part of Power Pro Wrestling today. Interesting situation yesterday with Brian Christopher. I'll show you that a little bit later on. And it's coming. It's coming. Get ready. The final confrontation. Jerry the King Lawler. Superstar Bill Dundee. All over the world.
They
had this feud for years and years. Final confrontation today on Power Pro Wrestling.
What a day. I'm ready for it. Let's kick it off.
Let's get it underway right now.
Oh,
opening match of the day. Let's bring them out here. We've got the Spellbinder, Paul Diamond, our first match on Power Pro Wrestling. Here it comes right here from Thunder Bay, Ontario. To go on the opening match of Power Pro Wrestling. Say hello to the Spellbinder.
Yeah, he bounced him off that top rope, Dave. Whip the Spellbinder in! big forearm from Paul Diamond. Diamond covers two counts, and Spellbinder's out of it.
Power Pro Wrestling not wasting any time, Corey. Got a tour coming up starting Thursday, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to be on the road. We're going to be at the Lady Luck Casino coming up Thursday night. Friday night, get ready. Humboldt, Tennessee. Ooh. We're going to bring Power Pro Wrestling to you. And Saturday night, the Prince John, Mississippi. Today, I'm on the road again.
All right, it's a great one coming up here all week long, beginning right now. Spellbinder into the turnbuckle. Paul Diamond. Oh, what a move he put on.
What a move, yeah.
A little misdirected. I thought he was going to go head on into it, but he didn't.
Well, he flew in there full speed.
Bulldogs are out of the corner. And a cover by Paul Diamond, the Canadian from Thunder Bay, Ontario. He got only a two count. Spellbinder able to kick out of it. That's a count of two.
Two count and Spellbinder up and out of it.
We're going to be hearing from a lot of people here today. James E. Cornette will have a few words. Rock and Roll Express.
Oh, yeah.
We'll hear from them too.
Rick Morton and Robert Gibson. Look at Spellbinder.
Both of them down. Referee Joe Wheeler. Got a count going on both of them.
Diamond down. Spellbinder down. Spellbinder looks like he's... They're both out. Right hand. There's the spell. He's off that wall. Those lines him down. Takes Paul Diamond down again. A little momentum from the Spellbinder. Oh, just when I thought he had momentum going, Diamond throws him right down on that country floor, Dave.
Down on the floor is the Spellbinder. Diamond back on his feet. Referee Joe Wheeler asking him to stay back while he can. Oh, look out. Diamond out of the ring.
Oh, look at this. Diamond.
Whoa.
Oh, right on the concrete floor.
Dangerous territory down there near the crowd. Wow. And also the steps of the ring. Diamond and Spellbinder out on the floor. Action continues. Power Pro Wrestling underway live.
Still got that eight-man tag team match coming up today, and also we are going to see live right here today in the studios, first time, the Universal Heartthrob Hudson Idol. We'll be here. Look at the sunset flip.
Looking
he
down.
Might have him, too.
Got a two count.
That's all he got out of him.
Very close again. Each wrestler very close. Eight. Ball package.
Look
one, two.
He got it.
Spellbinder. That's the win.
One, two, three.
Spellbinder. That's the victory. The first victory ever for Power Pro Wrestling. And it goes to the Spellbinder. Paul Diamond not too happy about the situation around the ring. He had proclaimed he was going to be the first winner. He didn't do it.
Look out. Spellbinder leading
the Diamond attacks him from behind.
Yeah, he nails him from behind, Dave. Going after the Spellbinder. Rams him right into that ring post. Paul Diamond upset that he did not get the first win on the first edition of Power Pro Wrestling.
A terrible display of sportsmanship by that man right there, Paul Diamond. From the man who's put it all together, Randy Hales. Let's see if we can talk to him right here about Power Pro Wrestling and some of the plans he has for this company. As things get underway. Here
he goes.
Mr. Hales, it is good to have you here today. I know he's got to be
all right.
A balloon and it goes on. That's all it is. Don't worry.
This is almost too much, Dave. I'm telling you, everybody, I'm happy, I'm excited, I'm fired up, I'm as nervous as I can be, and to tell you the truth, I'm a little bit emotional here today, but I want to do something, Dave. You know, I watch TV award shows, and one of the things, sometimes I cringe when people start with the thank you speeches, but it's something that I have to do here today, and this has been something that been working hard at, and there's people that have been involved that I couldn't have done this without. Two people that I really want to thank, not only in a business type of situation, but in a personal situation. I really don't think that I would have survived, much less be able to be here and say that I'm opening up Memphis Power Pro Wrestling. I want to say two gentlemen, Dave Brown, Corey Macklin, back there. And thank you very much. Also, I want to thank several other people. I'm real tickled to death with all the great wrestling talent, the roster talent. I think the people will be tickled to death. Special thanks to Buddy Wayne. Buddy's been assisting me and doing different things and running around and going crazy. I want to thank Buddy, the situation, the support from here at WMC TV5, the whole building. I want to thank, but especially, of course, Crazy Armor, the director of operations. That's the guy that you saw earlier. The guy that we've been, his wife on the show, he's been seeing you a lot more than he's been seeing me lately, is James Estes, our director. He's the best in the world, folks. And a special thanks to Mason Granger. Yesterday, of course, was his last day. Mason's upstairs. I salute you, Mason. I appreciate you very much. The confidence and giving me the opportunity. And I want to thank the fans right here and the fans of Memphis, Tennessee. Greatest thing in the world. I know this is a lifelong dream, and I know you got big plans for this company. I want to say this. I say for fortunate people, Memphis, Tennessee in the Mid-South is the greatest place in the world to live. The greatest place in the world to live. And I want to tell you, I've followed professional wrestling all my life. And this Memphis Power Pro Wrestling TV 5 Power Pro Wrestling, from the bottom of my heart, we're going to do, every person here, we're going to do everything in our power to make Memphis TV 5 Power Pro Wrestling the greatest wrestling television program in the country. Memphis, Tennessee, this is going to be a wrestling promotion that you're proud of. A wrestling promotion for Memphis, that's local. I'm sure it up, and I promise you, the greatest wrestling possible. Everybody, thank you very much.
Thank you, Randy Hale. Thank you, Randy. We're going to continue with Power Pro Wrestling. We're going to be looking at the Universal Heartthrob and the final confrontation. Lawler and Dundee, still to come.
Hi, this is Jim Cornette. I'd just like to say congratulations to Randy Hales, Mason Granger, all the folks at WMC TV, and especially all the fans in Memphis on the birth of Memphis Power Pro Wrestling, bringing the tradition of Memphis wrestling back to the whole area and keeping Memphis alive as one of the great wrestling cities in all the country. And by the way, just remember, when Memphis Power Pro Wrestling hits that Mid-South Coliseum, well, you know, JMZ might just have to come home.
Attention homeowners. West Tennessee Construction and Remodeling can help you get the remodeling that you want on your home. Just call 432-0412, and West Tennessee Construction and Remodeling will come to your home and give you a free estimate. You may qualify for money loans, whether you have good or bad credit or are presently in wage earner if you own your own home. West Tennessee Construction and Remodeling can help you get what you need and desire for your home. Call now, 432-0412. West Tennessee Construction and Remodeling. Does your home need a quick spruce up? Carpet Spectrum is ready to help. You can get 3 rooms of carpet pad and installation for only $341. That's right, Carpet Spectrum provides professional installation. Carpet Spectrum is a full-service flooring center featuring a large inventory of carpet, wood, tile, ceramic, and vinyl products in all the best brand names. Find the perfect choice among literally hundreds of rolls. Need your carpet cleaned? Call the professionals at Carpet Spectrum, your partner in flooring from planning to maintenance. Carpet Spectrum, 3702 Jackson.
1-9, a 1250 pass back on Ranger is top to beat. Ford Ranger, best-selling compact pickup 10 years running. That's a number on Chevy S10. More torque than Chevy, more base payload, more towing capacity. Get 1.9% financing or 1250 cash back. Sorry, Chevy, Ranger rules. Move over to Ranger, 1-9 or 1250 back at your local Ford dealer.
Looking for bargains on brand-name furniture? Hurry to Court Furniture Rental Clearance Center, Super Sofa Sale. Our showroom for packages, sofas, chairs, mobs, and much more at unbelievable savings. Start with $199, 5-piece dinette from $179, 4-piece bedroom from $249. Court is for sale all this month, only at Court.
Send a self-addressed stamped envelope to TV5 Power Pro Wrestling, 1960 Union Avenue, Memphis, Tennessee, 38104.
When Randy Hales started putting Power Pro Wrestling together, I heard a name and I said, well, it's going to create excitement all over the area when folks hear this name. It's the Universal Heartthrob. He's here today, Hudson, Idol. Here. We've still got a lot more to go. More from us tonight.
just made sense that if one Honda dealership is rated highest in customer satisfaction, then you'd want to buy from that dealership. Well, I'm Mike Hale, and that dealership is Safer Honda, rated number one in West Tennessee for customer satisfaction. Now, how can we convince you to buy? Well, I promise you the lowest possible price on a new Honda, a great selection, and the best service in West Tennessee. Try it. You'll see why our customers like us there. Safer Honda. It just makes sense and saves you dollars.
Hello, Lisa. I heard about the new kitchen, and it's beautiful. Who's it the one?
From New Town of Memphis. You know, I had a company to do work on my bathroom for over 2 months, and still on standards. They work a while, and they disappear for 3 days. These are the 5 new Town. They work here every day until they were finished. They remodel my bathroom. They did the siding with the patient windows, and my dad rented the business. It was a Saturday to my bills, and made it affordable. I wish I had called New Town. I trust New Town.
Call a company you can trust. New Town of Memphis.
Need a part fast? Dennis Hall's Auto Salvage has automobile parts inside 35,000 square feet of warehouse space. From engines to transmissions, sheet metal to front caps, steering columns, and replacement glass of all kinds. And if they don't have it, they're connected to over 4,000 other salvage yards by computer. They always say yes to your parts needs. Dennis Hall's Auto Salvage, 3100 Gill Road.
Hi, I'm Dennis Hall. For the fastest parts in town, come on down.
NBC presents the classic novel read by millions as a motion picture event. In a future world, the government controls your birth, your mind, your body, but they can't control your heart.
We all have the right to happiness.
But the proper conditions, all of us have.
Few people will dare to love, can afford the disorder, and choose the brave new world.
The very first Power Pro Wrestling live tour coming to a town near you. Catch the superstars of Power Pro Wrestling, including the Universal Heart Throb Austin Idol, Jerry the King Lawler, Superstar Bill Dundee, and many more. It all kicks off this Thursday night, 8 p.m. at the Lady Luck Casino Pavilion. Friday night, Power Pro Wrestling is coming to Humboldt, Tennessee, 8 p.m. bell time at the Humboldt Junior High School. Next Saturday night, Crenshaw, Mississippi at the Crenshaw Gym. Thursday, April 30th in Wynn, Arkansas. Friday, May 1st in Kennett, Missouri. And Saturday, May 2nd in Ripley, Mississippi. It's the first ever Power Pro Wrestling Live Tour. Power Pro Wrestling underway right now. Hey, I know we're brand new, but already next week we got a special time due to programming commitment. Join us a half hour early next week, 10:30. For Power Pro Wrestling, right here on TV5. Right now, a man involved in the final confrontation and working out this week, the superstar, Bill Dundee.
Oh, yeah, Lawler, you're right. I'm at the Powerhouse Gym. You're right. I've been here every day this week, and I'm sure you ain't taking this very serious. That's usually what you do when it comes to Lawler versus Dundee, and you'll be going around town saying, oh, it won't take long to beat the midget. Well, I got some news for you, punk. We're going to get in the ring in about 20 minutes from now, and there's only going to be one winner. So when you haul your little crown back to WWF next Monday, you're going to have to back and tell them all. You're going to have to tell my good buddy Stone Cold you got beat by the superstar. That's right, Jack. There's only going to be one winner, and you're looking at it. Because like I know you, Lawler, I know you better than anybody in this whole world. You ain't taking this real serious. Well, I am, and that's why I'm down here at the gym. When that bell rings for the start of the match, it'll be you and me. But when it rings for the finish, it's just going to be me. Looking at you, I'm taking you out, boy, and that's a promise.
Word from the superstar, Bill Dundee, is coming up right here today. We've got the final confrontation. Bill Superstar Dundee versus, yeah, you hear the music, the King, Joey Lawler. And here he is. The very first edition of TV5, Power Pro Wrestling, and the King being carried in on the throne.
fool before, pal. I've heard Austin. I was over. It may be the Universal Heart Club doing all the promoters right. Let me tell you something about Austin Idol. Nobody wants Austin Idol. If he's taken off that turtleneck and that coat of his, you'd have seen his body covered with red spots where promoters been punching him with 10-foot poles. You know what I'm talking about? Nobody wants to have anything to do with Austin Idol because he's no-showed more promoters than George Jones. And I'm telling you, Randy Hales, the dumbest move you've ever made was even picking up the phone and calling Austin Idol. Now, the second person that's trying to bring us down is a superstar. Look, he's all serious. He's all mad. Come on, Bill, lighten up. You got a big match, Jerry. You can't blame him. That's a big match coming up today.
Wait a minute. Come on. Nothing about Bill Dundee is big.
Let's face it, Corey. Now, the truth of the matter is, Bill Dundee is obsessed with the king. He has always been obsessed with the king. I think it goes all the way back to, if anybody remembers this far back, I once not only shaved Bill Dundee's head, but I shaved his wife. Yeah, he did. Well, what else you got? What do you got to insult me, everybody? What else you want to do? So we can get on. I want to have a party here. Bill, lighten up. Get alive, pal. Let's have a party. You know what? You got all the decorations. You got the confetti. You got everything. But what is a party without a cake? These people look like they need a cake. How about a cake? Can we get a cake out here? Oh, yeah. Well, here is the cake being brought in. I guess it's compliments of the king here today on Power Pro Wrestling. Austin Idol talks about all his money. Look, I spared no expense here, baby. Get a shot of this cake. And I'm going to have everybody out here. Let me hang on to this thing right here. Well, that's a big cake, pal.
That is big.
We're going to have everybody out here get a piece of the cake. Have we got something to cut the cake?
You think you need to cut the cake with?
Anybody got a knife? I don't want to ask this crowd if anybody's got a knife, but you know what I'm talking about. Here we go, right here. Look at this. Plate, the napkin. So we're going to have a piece of cake. Like, you know what I like to do? Why don't you? We've got a match.
I know that.
Why don't we get to the ring? Let's save the cake.
Okay.
And, hey, we'll leave that with you. We got wrestling to go, dear. Well, can I stay out here and talk while the wrestling's going on?
You're welcome
to do it, sir. You're welcome to stay out here. But, and we're excited about it on the very first edition of TV5 Power Pro Wrestling.
You know, I'm really excited about this Young Guns division of Power Pro Wrestling.
Oh,
some
yeah.
of the fine young wrestlers, I know that's a very popular thing. People like to see these young wrestlers as they develop and become superstars in the world of wrestling.
And some of these guys, they got a lot of development to do, like Derek King there. When you go that high, you should have a stewardess with you.
Well, the only problem with Derek King, who's in the ring now, is taking a pounding, is that King apparently doesn't know who he is. He's Mr.
Personalities, and the guy has a lot of different personalities. Tonight he's dressed like Shawn Michaels in the ring.
Well,
when you're like that, at least that's better than eating alone. Sergeant O'Reilly in there. Lance Zane and Bobby Bronze, who have teamed up as a tag team before. Oh. They're part of this eight-man tag.
Nice. Dropped it. Yeah, they've worked together before. Lance Zane over to the corner, looks for a tag, gets it on the yellow jacket. The yellow jacket goes after Sergeant O'Reilly.
Hey, Dave, I got some cake here for you, too.
All right. Well, yeah, I have some of the cake.
Oh, look, don't
goodness,
die.
Keep an eye.
Cake for you, boys. And a cake for everybody. This is terrific. Yeah.
Hudson from the King. Everybody.
I'm going to invite Dundee out here for a piece of cake. He's got to lighten up. He needs to just ease up a little bit.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, let's face it. This is the final conversation. We've wrestled a lot of times. He's never won one match. So even if he were to win this final match, it wouldn't mean anything.
Wait a minute. I think he's won a match or two along the way.
Oh, come on.
You can invite him, but I don't know if he'll come out here or not because he's in a very serious mood.
Blade in the ring there now, Dave, and tag on his tag team partner, Jason Lee, whipped him in. Look at that. Tony Williams, as we've known him as, Dave, he's changed his name to Kid Wicked. Just pulled a handful of the hair.
Yeah, Tony changed his name. He said he didn't feel like he was being very successful as Tony Williams, so he's now Kid Wicked. He's back in the corner working. Working him over pretty good. What he's doing.
Bobby there. I'll tell you what, I like that. He looks like he's a little spitfire there. I'll tell you, Tony's got a lot of talent, a lot of ability. I'll say he's not the biggest guy in the world, but hey, he can look to Bill Dundee and see that he's got somewhat of a not so bright future. That's the King, Jerry Lawler.
Oh.
At ringside, joining us.
Nice dropkick from Tony. Yeah, after he raked him across the back with his fingernails, and as Bobby Brown turned around.
Tag made on Mr. Personality, Derek King. He steps in there. Pounding away. He's got those Shawn Michaels tights on. You think he might try a super kick?
He might.
He just might. Look. Oh, that's going to be some sweet kid music coming up here. Oh, he misses. Oh!
Jump slam by Brown. Did not work out for Derek King the way he was trying to emulate.
Brown tags his partner. Here's Lance Dane in there. Whoa.
Oh, we got the ring fall.
Not all of them in there, Dave.
Impossible job for the referee here to sort this out.
Oh,
now, two of them on the floor. Get Wicked is down there on the floor.
Yeah, he and Blade are there. There they are on the floor. Mr. Personality stopped right off. Have a seat over there, Mr. Personality. Meanwhile, they've got Jason Lee in the ring. Lance Dane.
You say nothing serious. There is nothing serious here, and I'll tell you what's going to be serious when you get beaten about 5 minutes from now.
What? Still, come on. Lighten up. It's the party atmosphere.
Sure, we're going to wrestle. That's no problem about that. And I'm going to beat you just like I've always done every time I ever wrestle.
All right.
So just face the fact, and you might as well go ahead and try to enjoy your day or what's left of it. Have a piece of cake.
Hey, come on, Bill.
Guys, hey, we've got the match. It's going to happen right here. Let's take a break.
Yeah, we're going to do that. Still to come, the final confrontation. And the worst for Brian.
You've got a big match coming up. You
know, it's always a pleasure to come back to Memphis, Tennessee, because the people of Memphis, Tennessee first saw the Rock and Roll Express, put their bandanas on, and go to the ring. And after that, five times we'll take any chances. Well, it's going to be no different, especially with Power Pro Wrestling. Just start right up, and one thing about it, the Rock and Roll Express, you'll be a part of it.
Like you say, Rain, right up the competition, because Rock and Roll is all the way.
189 of us and F-150. These are top in the competition. Ford F-Series, number one selling truck, 20 years running. Now, Ford F-150 beats Chevy Silverado, hands down. More standard horsepower, stronger towing capacity, greater cargo space. Big savings for the 189 24-month lease. Move on over to F-150 and 189 a month at your local Ford dealer.
Hi, I'm Dave Brown, inviting you to Patrick Home Center's 32nd anniversary open house this Sunday from 1 until 4 p.m. No homes will be sold. They just want you to see the latest innovations in manufactured homes for $19.98. Come discover why more than 15. 18,000 of South families have invested their housing dollars with Patrick Home Center at open house this Sunday from 1 to 4 p.m. Patrick Home Center, Como, Corinth, Buckdale, Grenada, Greenville, Tupelo, Mississippi, and Millington, Tennessee.
This is a scary sound, but this can be a scarier sound. It might be just a small transmission problem or one that'll take a big bite out of your wallet. To tame your worries, EMCO centers have expert technicians with state-of-the-art diagnostic tools. Fact is, half the cars serviced by EMCO centers don't need a new transmission. Bring your car to EMCO. It can be a jungle in there. EMCO. AAMCO.
Listen, I can give you three excellent reasons to buy a brand new minivan from Cunningham Pike Chrysler Plymouth. Price. And the mix out, you can't buy a van for less than right here. Like this brand new Voyager, it's been discounted over $3,000, and that means it's yours for an unbelievable $14,988. So if you want the best van at the best price, come see Dodge. Cunningham Pike Chrysler Plymouth. Under the giant electronic sign right here on Covington 5.
Corey, you don't have any people want to be a part of this inaugural Power Pro Wrestling.
Oh, my goodness.
A great thing happened yesterday. For a couple of days, we've been in the studio here kind of looking at lights and all of this sort of thing. Take a look at what happened. One of the people that wanted to be on the show and listen to what he had to say, wanted to do. Listen.
Looks great, guys.
Hey, all right. I love that you did.
Hey, Brian. How are you? What are you doing, Dave?
Well, we're just getting ready for the new show here.
We're getting ready for the show. Well, I'm here for the show. Come on, Dave.
It's Saturday. It's just, come on.
I know, but I called Randy Hales, left a message. I emailed you. I called Jerry Lott. I told him I wanted to move it today, Friday.
Why
have
not?
A show today. Why not?
Well, because it's got to be live. And if we did it today, we'd have to tape it and play it back and all that. We got crowds coming in.
Hey, we got the dance. We got you. We got me. What more do we need? We need a ring. Where's the ring?
The ring's not here. That's part of the problem. We can't do it today.
Hey, guys, we didn't have the show today. Don't think. Go out on you. Get the crowd in here.
Come on, guys.
We get the crowd in here. We get the ring set up. We can wrestle, maybe.
You know, no, we can't do it.
Come on, Dave.
I know you got a booking. I know you, and I think the fans will be very proud of you. You're going to honor that booking, and I'm sorry you can't be. Everybody wants to be part of the first show here. There's no doubt about it. And Power Pro is ready to roll here on TV.
Well, I tell you what. I got my address up here. Mm-hmm. All my bookings, and what about next week?
Next week, 25th. Love to have you.
I'm off. I'll be here, Dave. You're going to be here.
I'll be here.
I can't wait to see everybody, because I'm here. Power Pro's here. Wrestling's back, Dave.
Next week, Brian Christopher. Yeah. He'll be here next week. We'll tell you more about his opponent coming up in just a couple of minutes. Right now, here's somebody. Boy, I hope he doesn't have his guitar. He does. It's Billy Joe Travis out of Lexington, Kentucky. Got the guitar in hand. All decked out in his finery. And you've got a match, Ashley Hudson coming in right now, set to do battle on Power Pro Wrestling. Billy Joe heads for the ring. We're going to have it underway for you in just a second. I was hoping we'd get a little more comment from Billy Joe about how proud he was to be a part. Won't take 2 minutes, he says. We'll see, but instead he had to sing that little song. Here we go. Bell sounds. One ball. A 15-minute timer. Special match coming up. I'll tell you about it in just a moment. Look at that, Ashley Hudson. As he's going to work on Billy Joe Travis. Hudson wrestles in out of Australia. Comes in at 221 pounds, and Billy Joe out of Lexington, Kentucky. Now he wants to shake hands with him. Oh yeah, right. Look at that. Travis wakes the eyes. Takes Hudson out on the concrete floor. Down on the floor he goes. Billy Joe Travis said it would only take him 2 minutes.
far as getting a victory here today goes. Ashley Hudson back up on the apron. Billy Joe Travis, that's the minute of the race. He tries to go for the sunset flip, but can't do it. Billy Joe hanging onto the rope.
Two, three.
He got the three count. Billy Joe was hanging onto the rope, but the referee couldn't see it.
Hanging on the ropes, and he got him. What's the win over Ashley Hudson?
So the victory goes to Billy Joe Travis.
Have you been denied phone service? With Now, you can have unlimited residential phone service regardless of your credit history. Are you paying more than $36.50 a month for unlimited local phone service? With Now, that's all you pay. $36.50 a month, taxes included. Other prepaid telephone providers charge as much as $49 to $59 each month. With Now, you only pay $36.50 a month. If you are serious about having a phone and saving money, call now at 1-888-565-1011. With Now, there are no surprising phone bills. Now customers receive a telephone service payment book that shows your phone bill of only $36.50 a month. Now also offers prepaid long distance and optional services. Ask a Now customer service representative about free long distance when you switch to Now Communications. With Now Communications, now you're talking.
Take your food dollar to the max at Maxi Food. Enjoy deep discounted specials like these. Golden baked bread, $3 for $1. Fresh pork picnic, 59 cents a pound. Campbell's ramen noodle, $10 for $1. U.S. Choice New York strip, $3.99 a pound. And blue plate sandwich bread, 99 cents. Enjoy maximum savings and customer satisfaction at Maxi Food. Now at your location, Winchester and Newbury and Third at Range. Take your food dollar to the max at Maxi Food. Quickly Dodge is out to be your low-price leader. Buckle up the kids in a new 98 Caravan with air. Just $15,993.
That's right. Quickly Dodge is even on caravans for just $15,993.
Plus 98 Rams 1500 V6 pickup for just $14,998.
Wow!
$14,998. Your all-new StarCraft Superstore is killer.
Take $9,000 on all 97 conversion vans.
Head right now to Quickly Dodge. Just minutes from anywhere.
Final confrontation coming up. I got confirmation just moments ago. Brian Christopher will be facing Billy Joe Travis in action right here in the ring next week on Power Pro Wrestling. Austin Idol is back.
I want to make a point here between Jerry Lawler and Bill Dundee. I got two big, fat mouths that I'm personally going to shut up the first chance I get.
You can say, as a matter of fact, there's an extra microphone. Okay. Very good. We're gonna. The final confrontation is just about to get underway here, and Lawler and Dundee. They have had this battle going on and on and on, and just about set to go.
Set to go at one time or another. Here today, it's gonna be a settle between the king and the superstar.
But first, this. Stay with us.
To the max at Maxi Food. Enjoy deep discounted specials like these. Golden baked bread, $3 for $1. Fresh pork picnic, 59 cents a pound. Campbell's ramen noodle, $10 for $1. U.S. Choice New York strip, $3.99 a pound. And blue plate sandwich bread, 99 cents. Enjoy maximum savings and customer satisfaction at Maxi Food. Now at your location, Winchester Newburn and Third at Range. Take your food dollar to the max at Maxi Food.
Johnny Bench for S&K's double play sale. Why shop the department stores when S&K has thousands of suits on sale? Right now, you can take home two S&K suits for less than you'd expect to pay for one department store suit. These are great-looking wool bend suits you can wear year-round, and you get two for under $200. So pick up your next double play at S&K, because if you go to a department store, you're going to strike out.
Five locations: the Thompson, Wolf Chase, Eastgate Mall, Germantown, Barford, Hickory Hill, and Jackson.
Get out of here, get a diaper, get moving into a board. Move into Mustang. 4 points off into financing or 750 cash back. More torque, deep Sebring off the line every time. DX2, very cool. More horsepower than Cavalier. Get on the roads of low monthly payments with one line financing or 1,000 cash back.
feel like you turn around real fast.
I was screaming, God help us.
God save us.
Bud's son shows you what it's like inside a tornado. And how to get out alive. Twister, Thursday at 10 on Action News 5. Coverage you can count on every day.
He wants to stay during the match, and that's okay. We'll let him comment, because in the ring already, the man arrives with no fanfare. He's taking this very, very seriously. The superstar, Bill Dundee, is already there.
You hear what they're talking about over there? Number one, and that's me, the Universal Heartthrob, Austin Idol, only one Caesar in Rome, and only one Caesar in wrestling, and you're listening to him.
Well, there's no doubt you're a great wrestler, Austin Idol, but these two guys have had some of the toughest matches in the history of professional wrestling.
No,
today,
that
is the final confrontation between
them. Well, yes, they have. I heard Lawler talk about what he saved Dundee's head, and he shunned his wife's head. But did he mention the fact that I shaved his head?
He didn't mention that. Lawler's still not taking this very seriously. He's looking for the action figure that he brought out here. Dundee really serious about this. I mean, he had, as the football players say, had his game face on when he arrived. Lawler's just sort of joking about the whole thing. I don't think he's taking the match very seriously at all. That may cost him as we go on here.
That's right, because Phil Dundee suddenly pushover by no means of the imagination.
Oh, come on, get a life. That figure's got more action than Lawler does.
Oh, boy.
The king with superstar Bill Dundee.
The king of what? The king of suck up. The king of suck up.
Universal heart.
Suck up number one, suck up number two. Oh, you're a perfect pair.
Insults traded back and forth between Lawler and Idol.
You know, word is around the grapevine up the WWF is Jerry Lawler is the Monica Lewinsky of the WWF.
Oh, come on now.
Yeah.
Come on.
That's right.
Don't
him and Vincent Man.
All right, don't start any of that.
You heard me.
They have both to thank for the festive atmosphere here today. Mike Frazier, towing service, for helping with moving some bleachers around. Jimmy Blaylock of Fun World in Tupelo with decorations. And Larry and Teddy Bear Express for all the balloons. Thanks for helping make this a very big debut. He was very, very close to winning this match.
Hey, also, powerful wrestler is on sure coming to a town near you. Get ready, Thursday night, Lady Luck Casino Pavilion. Friday night, Humboldt, Tennessee at the Junior High School. And Saturday night, Crenshaw, Mississippi at the Crenshaw Gym. The very first Power Pro Wrestling Live tour. I'm going to be right there inside.
Lawler's over here yelling at us about something, and Dundee used
I'm going to show you something, Steve Austin coming!
I guess Lawler suddenly took it seriously after Dundee nailed him with a
fist. He knows somebody had to teach him. He couldn't come up with it on his own. No originality.
The king has Dundee over. He messes with the fist. Gets up. He's got Lawler, whips him into the ropes now.
he was going to go under that airplane spin, but he just boxed him down. Lawler up on his knees. Dundee off the rope. Nails him with a right spin.
And it does not stop. One, two, and Lawler kicks out.
If I were to hit him, he'd still be unconscious. Both of these guys are very difficult to pin. You will probably see several two counts during this match. Each of them is tough to hold down for that final count of three.
Maybe hard to pin for you, easy to pin for me.
By the way, Dave, early time next week.
10:30, right here, live on TV5. 10:30 next week. Uh-oh, the referee knocked down there.
Yeah, referee Aubrey Wayne down. Lawler with Dundee in.
Ooh, Dundee.
Well, look at the losers.
Lawler's sort of
stumbled. There's even two losers basking in their agony. Let me show you who's running the program here. I'll determine who wins and who loses.
Determine anything, Austin.
Come on, Idol! Dundee nailed with a chair by Idol. You're supposed to be over here
commentating, not getting involved in the action.
Oh, yeah. That insult to injury, Dave.
Idol leaves Dundee lying on the floor.
Well, Austin Idol just clobbered Dundee with that chair. Now he's just walking out of here. Just like nothing ever happened.
Counts at eight. Lawler's asking what's going on. Dan, that's a count out. That's it.
Well,
referee's calling for the bell. Jerry Lawler is the winner of the final confrontation, but man, what a way for it to end. Not at all what we had envisioned.
Wow.
Well, we'll be back. We'll have more to say about this. Don't go away. Power Pro Wrestling continues.
Too often thought of that should help us end up hurting us. And when you're injured, you need someone who can make the manufacturer live up to its responsibility to you. At Hillborn, we have experience in helping people who have been injured by defective products. We're here to help, and we know how.
Hillborn, a reputation forged by more than 25 years of winning results.
Need the parts fast? Dennis Hall's Auto Salvage has automobile parts inside 35,000 square feet of warehouse space. From engines, transmissions, sheet metal, to front caps, steering columns, and replacement glass of all kinds. And if they don't have it, they're connected to over 4,000 other salvage yards by computer. They always say yes to your part needs. Dennis Hall's Auto Salvage, 3100 Gill Road.
Hi, I'm Dennis Hall. For the fastest parts in town, come on down.
I heard about your location, and it's beautiful. Who's for the work?
Well, New Prime of Memphis. You know, I had a company to do work on my bathroom for over 2 months, and still weren't finished. There was a wall, and it disappeared for a few days. You should have tried New Prime. They worked here every day until they were finished. They remodeled my bathroom. They did siding, roof replacement windows, and my dad's room addition. They even consolidated my bills and made it affordable. I wish I had called New Prime. I trust New Prime.
Call a company you... Bill Dundee is out here. Bill, I'm very disappointed. I know you are at the way it turns out.
Idol, you ain't changed. You're still a snake in the grass, you punk. You can't whoop nobody face to face. Well, I'm going to tell you, you take a good look at this, and you think about it till next Saturday. This contract you left right here, Bill Dundee's going to sign it.
Uh-oh. Bill signing the contract. He's going to sign it two places right here. There it is, the signed contract.
If you want to come out right now, so all them people who are big and bad, I will do it right now. But you ain't got enough guts, Idol. I didn't like you when I first met you in Australia, and I don't like you now. You're right. Oh, yeah. You'll stay right there. Come on, now.
Here he comes. The contract is signed right here. Idol signed it earlier, challenged anybody. Bill Dundee just took him up on it. It's going to happen. It's confirmed it's going to happen next week. Right here on TV5 Power Pro Wrestling. 10:30 is when we start next week. You don't want to miss this one. Dundee against Austin Idol. Now, wait a minute. Everybody's trying to keep them apart now. Yeah. Idol has a shield over there, and he's backing away. He doesn't want any of the action right now, that's for sure, Bill Dundee. He can insult him all he wants to, but he's not very interested, apparently, in climbing in the ring at the moment. Dundee. He'll be back next week to face Austin Idol. Don't forget, too, Brian Christopher will be going against Billy Joe Travis. All coming up next week.